Okay, stock 1000 versus the winner of last year's Last Man Standing. Turbo with a bit of heat.